टुडे विल बी सॉल्विंग द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस टॉपिक पार्टनर्स कैपिटल अकाउंट पीएल अप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट. सो दिस इज द क्वेश्चन. एक्स एंड वाई आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो 3:2. अकॉर्डिंग टू दियर पार्टनरशिप डेट इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल इज टू बी अलाउड एट द रेट ऑफ 10% पर एनम. सैलरी इज पेएबल टू एक्स एट द रेट ऑफ 5000 पर मंथ एंड टू वाई एट द रेट ऑफ 3000 पर मंथ. कमीशन ऑफ 10% इज टू बी पेड टू वाई ऑन द नेट प्रॉफिट्स ऑफ द फर्म आफ्टर चार्जिंग. The profits were to be distributed as follows. First rupees 1 lakh in the profit sharing ratio and thereafter equally. So this is a new point in this question. So we'll see how to solve this point. Next is the capital of X and Y were rupees 5 lakh and 5 lakh each. The net profit for the year was rupees 5,50,000. Prepare PL appropriation account and partner's capital account. When 10% of the divisible profit, I repeat, 10% of the divisible profit was to be transferred to general reserve. This could have been net profit also. You have to check in the question whether it is divisible profit or net profit. So we need to transfer 10% of the divisible profit to the general reserve. So this is the question. You can see here. I'm showing you the question properly. So I hope you have seen the question. Now let us move on to the solution. The net profit was given rupees 5,50,000, so I have written 5,50,000. There is no drawings or interest drawings in the question, so it is not mentioned here. On the debit side, we have interest capital. Since the capital is 5 lakh each, 10% of 5 lakh is 50,000. So 50,000 for both X and Y, that gives us rupees 1 lakh. Salary was 5,000 per month for X, so 5,000 per month means 5,000 into 12, that is 60,000 for X. And 3,000 per month for Y, so 3,000 per month into 12, that is 36,000 for Y. 6,000 plus 36,000 is 96,000. Commission to Y was 10% of the net profits after charging. So after charging means 10 by 110 into net profit is 5,50,000. So this will give us rupees 50,000. That is also written here. Next is transfer to general reserve. This point is quite important. Check it here. Transfer to general reserve to be made 10% of the divisible profit. So first of all, we need to find the divisible profit. And how to find divisible profit, you know very well. You'll add up whatever is there on the credit side. So nothing is there except the net profit, 5,50,000.